And make sure you guys go ahead, follow us on Twitch, and subscribe RTTV5, where we react to some of your favorite movies and TV shows live. And you're also going to see these guys get busted in video games. So make sure you guys follow, subscribe RTTV5 on Twitch.
You guys, we are back with a highly requested video. Well, do you like to do the honors?
Sari ke paul.
Sa. Full video song. R. Rajkumar.
Just get right into it.
I love how you actually did the dot dot.
I got to know if I can lie.
So mom can't keep comedies, romance, or action.
Sounds like
romance,
awesome.
Yeah.
For real.
Up the phone, yeah, I fancy. Is it worth sign up PG or free me the key? Sir,
wait, is this the guy from the. What's the name of the song that he had?
Moves. Crazy legs.
That's definitely White Sand.
It's White Sand, bro.
Yeah,
White
Sand
video.
Yeah,
yeah,
that's what I'm saying.
Yeah,
like, there must be
videos.
Deserts in India. Like,
yeah.
That's White Sand.
Yeah,
you see the cameras laying in and shit.
Yeah.
Touche, Jerry. Too short.
It's like four videos from the real life.
I swear that every video we watch, man.
Yeah, it's got enough.
The second video, I realized that. I'm like,
like the simplest things.
She's killing it right there.
Get it. Get it. Massimo, get it. Kill it.
That got difficult.
Okay.
That's a rock little dance move right there.
Oh boy.
I think he slapped her ass.
Oh, wait.
Mad camels in the back, chilling. I'm not gonna lie, a lot of these dance moves, I ain't seen anybody in Vida do these moves before, bro. Like that move right there, like, and they're so happy with it too, like I rock with it, bro.
And that's why it makes them so great, because they create dance moves that we've never seen before
bro. In
any light. Like they're trendsetters.
Facts, man. And we are about to go get into. Oh, I'm tripping.
He kind of looks like Ben Stiller.
Hair?
Yeah.
He looks like Ben Stiller. Oh, man.
Oh, wow.
Oh, man.
Yeah,
Put it in my hand.
Now I'm gonna put it in my heart.
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah.
Well, they had mad fun shooting this. Oh, that was fun.
Back in the late 70s.
I'm so mad, yo. I'm so mad.
Sandman.
Yeah, that's what throws me off though. It had the name like
Sandman.
Yeah.
Not Snowman.
Sandman. Like, even the way the sand looks, it looks so different.
I mean, it is in a different country.
I think it looks like regular sand.
Really?
Yeah. It's just white.
It's black sand in Cape Verde, right?
It's like the density of the stand is so deep.
You're really
she's so funny about the stand, yo.
Intellectually,
like,
density of the city.
Yeah, I don't even study stand or something.
What you know about it, nigga? What you know about it?
No.
I like the density.
That's a cool shot right there. I like that.
Bring him back.
He walks away to a bit.
Yeah.
Might be Pops.
Very, very different dance moves right there, bro.
That's why I love watching these videos. I think number one thing, if you like music and you like dancing, Milo, Tyler, and Tommy videos incorporate so many new dance moves and so much creativity when it comes to dancing, to the area they dance at, to the outfits they dance in, to the reason why they even dancing.
Mm-hmm.
It's all different. I think it displays that music is so personality based, and I feel like a lot of their personality is built on chemistry, dancing together as a team.
Yeah.
It's like a lot, like even him and that girl, a lot of it, like that's your partner. You literally have to have chemistry. And chemistry looks so crazy where you think that everybody's sleeping together because they're so on point. Where did my nigga Wells?
Where did Wells, yo? The synergy's crazy, man. Honestly, this video is like, you can really just dance and like be yourself. And that's the vibe I got with this right here. Like, they was really just chilling, vibing and stuff. And they wasn't even worried about doing the craziest dance move. But it was like more about the chemistry of the dance moves and shows. Like, yo, bro, just have a good time. Not even worry about the extra shit.
And another thing I like about the dance moves is that, as we've seen in other videos, it's always a celebration, so it's kind of family friendly, you know what I'm saying? So like, if you were to go, I feel like if I was to go to like an Indian wedding, I would see like everybody breaking out in the dopest dance moves. Like, it would be like the dopest Soul Train line of all time.
Yeah, now I was actually thinking that. I'm like, yo, I love this genre because they never really, they're not selling sex so hard, you know what I'm saying? They just sell like a good relationship between a man and woman. Like, I could play this at a family party or something, and dance, but I can't play tip drill, I can't, you know what I'm saying? I'm just saying,
out of all songs,
like, any new song, really, that, you know, they have girls shaking their ass, OD, you know what I'm saying? It makes it very acceptable. They can play it on shit like a YouTube and shit like that and not get blocked. But I'm just saying, like, it's not such a hard sell on sex. It's just like, this is what a real relationship should be. Like, dancing with together with your partner, this is what real love is like.
Mm-hmm. It'd be lit, like, I feel like they're always having fun, and yo, the first girl that I ever do that dance move with, where they was like leaning back, and she had her neck right here.
That's it,
marrying
it? You said that should be
game over, dog. No, I haven't. I said the first girl that I do.
Oh.
Joel, if I ever did that, you would know, because she'd be at the square.
Nah, I would think you was Indian.
Thank you guys so much for rocking with us, man. We appreciate you guys requesting this. And if it's your first time here, I promise you definitely won't be your last. So make sure you kill, murder, and smash that subscribe button. And again, I go by the name Rob CDRT, the Haitian Prince, that hip-hop guy, the Balu guy, the Tyler guy, the Tommy guy.
Yo, that's the music guy.
Check out all our musical playlists. Shout out to all my Haitians. Shout out to India, Sak Pase, Nabu Le Pre. I say compé.
I say compé.
Patrick RT, I already know what it is.
Yo, it's the man with the maniac, Wilkins underscore RT, Dow.
What's good, man? It's your boy DC. Follow me on Instagram, DCZ underscore word RT. It's Liddy.
It's your boy Wells underscore RT. Follow me at Wells underscore RT.
And that settles it at
the round table.
What's good, yo? If it's your first time here, definitely won't be your last. Make sure you click that subscribe button. It's the Haitian Prince Rob City RT. And you're now rocking with RT TV or Disney.